Hello guys, welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to make a yummy tea time snack, प्याज की कचौरी और अनियन कचौरीज. Before getting into the video, do click the subscribe button and so as to get the latest updates and notification, hit on the bell icon. Let's get started. In a bowl, we take 1 cup of maida. To it, we add 1/4 cup of rawa, which gives good crispiness. To this, we add salt to taste. Next, we add 1 to 2 tablespoons of oil and mix all of these well. At some intervals, add little bit of water and make it like a chapati dough. This dough should be hard and not soft. Now, rest this dough for about 30 minutes. Now, let's see how to make the stuffing. Take a pan and add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. To it, we add 1 spoon of jeera. Friends, next we add little bit of ajwain which is crushed with the help of our hands. Half spoon of haldi powder or turmeric. Half spoon of hing or asafoetida. 1 spoon of crushed coriander seeds. This gives a good taste. Then we mix all of these very well until it pops up. 2 to 3 green chilies according to your taste. 2 properly chopped onions. And then we add salt to taste and mix all of these very well. A small bowl of coriander leaves, which is washed well. 2 spoons of besan and mix all of these very well for about 30 seconds or so. And here the stuffing is ready. So friends, next we make small balls out of the dough. Take one ball and roll it out like a chapati. And then place 1 spoon of stuffing on it. After placing from the upper part, try to close it from all the sides like this. Then gently give it a pat. Make all of the kachoris like this and place it in a plate aside. Then take a pan and pour oil for deep frying. Let the oil heat up. Be careful. After the oil heats up, take a kachori and slowly put it in the oil. Like this, put all the kachoris and let the flame be at high. So after a few minutes, the kachori becomes golden brown in color. Keep flipping it again and again. After 3 to 4 minutes or so, it becomes totally golden brown in color. Now strain it and take it in a plate. So here our hot onion kachoris or pyaas ki kachoris are ready, which can be done easily in this lockdown period. Do try and enjoy.